Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, and today's video is all about that how can you fix the big ball bug or the huge ball bug which is in FIFA 14 in Windows 8. Alright, so first of all, just go into your game directory. From there, just select FIFA 14 EXE, right click on it, and then go to properties. In properties, select the compatibility tab. Then in compatibility tab, all you have to do is just click on run this program in compatibility mode. For in the drop down menu, you have to select Windows 7. Alright, so this is guys, apply and then click OK, and it's all done. Just play the game and enjoy.